Our hope is that we can somehow get to that negotiation within the framework of the Geneva Communique. But if we can't, we are all committed to continue to support the Syrian opposition, and there would have to be further announcements about the kind of support that might be in the days ahead.